Hello students, and this question is asking about the generation time of bacteria. The formula that we should use for solving this.